Concentrate. We almost have it.
Well, now, that must be the fifth time I heard him say that. This stupid ritual is taking too goddamn long. Oh, shit. Here come the hobblers.
Are you going to be all right?
I'm fine. Worry about those dead walkers.
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
I need you. For now, protect the surprise.
Got it, Sergeant. I'll keep the hopper in
Eliza shouldn't do that.
I shall not let thy weakness be our downfall.
Burning. did I do that?
Captain, I think it's time we talked about a promotion.
We don't have time for this, Vulcan. We need to move out before the rest of them get here.
The passes are probably crawling with them already.
There's a passage to the other side of the mountain. It will lead us to the swamp.
The swamp? Oh, that sounds fun. Hey, did anybody see what I just did to that huge fucking monster? I mean, seriously, I fried that thing. I saved our asses, and you're all just, hey, what's for lunch?
I said shut it, Vulcan.
Thou hast fled.
What the?
Thou didst hold the power to face the necromancers, yet thou didst flee.
I had no choice.
No choice? Hast thou even thought of choosing? Thou art fled like a thief, and thou hast left me, a shadow of myself, trapped here in this prison.
I did not create this situation. I'm not even sure I understand what has happened.
The hour for questions is past. Thou must act. It is I who will suffer for thy cowardice. I who will pay for thy fault. I who will face extinction. And if I must die, if the flame is extinguished, our world will die as well.
I will not let the flame die. I am in a war against these necromancers, and at last I have the power to fight them.
What dost thou hope to accomplish in this ridiculous human shell? As it is now, it is useless to us. The flame is not a toy for mewing infants. It exists to reign. Its power must not be stolen from thee. We must reconquer the world hard as swiftly as we may.
Hey, Vulcan, enough of your daydreaming. Move your ass, huh?
Buffalo.